positive impact on not only on the football field but within the school community.
There were definitely kids, like as you know us three, that were excited about it, and there were other kids that were not so excited about it.
An opportunity that got presented to me was the Special Olympics event. But my face was like hurting because I was smiling so much. I got home, I'm like just racking my brain trying to figure out what we could do, what else could we do.
Guy. You're amazing and pretty and funny, and just be yourself, okay?
When I go down there, I just forget about everything, and I feel so humble.
I sit with her every day. I love Olivia. She has a special spot in my heart. I want to help with special education.
Special education after college.
I always take away something. It amazes me every time. It's awesome.